Hey, Luca, what did you guys miss by not having KP out there today?
What's that? Sorry.
What did you guys miss by not having KP out there available today?
Oh, a lot. You know how KP, he's great on both ends. You know, he can score for us. He can guard a lot of people. He can block shots. So, you know, we miss him a lot.
Okay, next up is going to be Mark.
Luca, as you look towards Friday's opener against Houston, you've got one more game and some practices. What ideally do you think needs to happen for you and the team to be able to put your best foot forward on Friday night over the next week?
I don't think we're going to be in the best, you know, in the best way on the first game. You know, we just got to keep building it. You know, I think what most matters the playoffs, but, you know, we want to win the whole 8 games, so I think we're going to be ready.
Okay, we're going to go to the two English questions that are in the room, and then we'll do a Spanish. So, Brad, do you want to go ahead?
Yeah, Rick was saying earlier that he nearly missed a test the other day. It was a day that I nearly missed a test. The fact that KP did, it was an innocent mistake, but do you think that's a lesson that you guys can learn as a team to just keep focused on this?
I mean, you know, we got our trainers remind us, you know, to the testing, you know. You know, it's kind of thing you're used to, you know, it's everyday thing, so you got to think about it. You know, sometimes it happens, you miss it. Thank
you. Okay, Rachel?
How are you looking at the 8 seeding games? Because for teams like you that are in the playoffs, some players have said it's very important where we end up, because not so much home court advantage, but who you end up playing. And some players feel like it's all the same.
I mean, it's important, you know, we can get up way higher than we are, you know, and right now the home advantage don't matter, but if we're like with normal with fans, wouldn't matter. But, you know, we can get up there, you know, like four spot. You know, we're looking forward to that, so we hope to win all the games.
So it's important to you to move up?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, and then we'll do one in Spanish before we turn you loose. This will be from Pedro.
Luca, ¿cómo has visto la dinámica del equipo en estos dos partidos de preparación de cara al encuentro ante Houston y también en lo que es la cancha, ¿no? Jugar allá en Disney. ¿Cómo describes, no, lo que es jugar en esa cancha?
Bueno, es como he dicho siempre, es diferente sin los fans, pero nos veo bien, nos veo con mucha química y nos veo bien y preparados.